the catch. Gain of 5 on the play. That brings up second and goal.
Yeah.
Incomplete pass. Number 44 breaks up the pass. That makes it second and 10. Up second and 5. See you at the next game. Thank you so much for coming out and supporting our team.
Welcome to a late season edition of our Road to Glory series. The young man we've been following had a noteworthy game this week. Let's take a look at the highlights. He now has yet another Player of the Game award under his belt. For more on this performance, we bring in Kirk Herbstreit.
Thanks, Aaron. For Akron, it was a convincing win, to say the least. The opposing team was shown no mercy. The subject of our Road to Glory series provided the biggest headlines. He was throwing it all over the place and had no trouble finding his receivers. And his ground game wasn't bad either. He just seemed to be really focused this week. Always seemed to be in the right place, never out of position, always doing the right thing at the right time to give his team a chance to excel. We're in the home stretch of the season, and this guy is rolling. For Ohio, they're going to be challenged by this incredible talent, and they'll need to look for a way to stifle his impact on the game. Back to you, EA.
Thanks, Kirk. And so another edition of our Road to Glory series comes to a close. Thanks for joining us. We'll be back again the next time our student athlete puts on a show. For EA Sports, I'm Erin Andrews.
Welcome! Today's game is between the Akron Zips and the Ohio Bobcats. Bush makes the grab in the 35 yards. That makes it first and 10. Was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10. Up second and goal. Falls incomplete. Morris, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10. Timeout on the field. Timeout on the field.
Thank you.
Thank you for attending today's ball game. Please drive home safely.
It was a banner week for the subject of our ongoing series. He passed a huge milestone on the road to glory, and I'm here to bring you the full report. Once again, he set a record in a season, replacing himself on top of the all-time NCAA list. No one has ever thrown more passing touchdowns in a season. Now with the analysis of this monumental season, we bring in Kirk Herbstreit.
We all knew this guy was good, and he's just validated what we all thought by breaking this record. I love to see a quarterback who has an ability to hurt a defense both running and throwing have an opportunity to break a record. This will be a season that his fans will never forget. Back to you, Aaron.
As the season comes to a close, we'll continue to bring you updates on our journey down the road to glory. For EA Sports, I'm Aaron Andrews. Yeah.
Welcome! Our game tonight is between the Akron Zips and the Kent State Golden Flashes. Intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and ten. Washington makes the tackle, gain of 3 yards. That'll make it second and seven.